Guys, so let's back to the video, and today I will be reviewing in depth this Zoook Cuppa BT speaker. I already unboxed it. You can check out the video link in the description below. So let's first pair it up now. As you can see, the Zoook Cuppa, it's already paired. Let me show you a music sample. Okay, so that was the audio sample. Now let me show you the, as you can see, some dust here and there. That's because I tested some dust proofness and waterproofness of the speaker. You will be able to see video in the later part. So what I feel about this speaker is that sound quality is really good for a speaker with water resistance capabilities. My 1 week of full usage, it was easily giving me around 4 hours of battery life and sometimes even 5 hours depending on the volume you are using it on. Charging speeds were good as well. It was able to charge within 1 to 2 hours full. And now you will be able to see the water resistance test. I think the Zoook has done a really good job in making this speaker. They had made a good powerful speaker with still keeping the waterproofness and the dust resistance as well. So if you found this video helpful, kindly hit that like button, subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos, and I hope to see you in my next video.